Yo, what is up, guys? Mongoose Fitness here. We're back making videos again. Took a break during football season. Football season's over, had a great season, and now we're back to the grind. So just to fill you guys in, it's currently 5 o'clock. Waking up at 4:30, doing a new challenge. And it's 5 o'clock down in the gym. Already had a coffee, had a little bit of a pre-workout. And now we're ready to go. We're gonna be taking it light this week, going back into it. Yesterday I tried squatting and benching, and my numbers are pretty down, so it's not going to be the normal for probably a week or two. Hopefully we'll get back into it pretty fast, and I'll keep you guys updated. We're going to be doing some different fitness challenges throughout the time, and stay tuned, it'll be good. So today we're going to be doing a bench and squat day, just getting back into the lifts and getting back into it. We're going to be working with reps of 3 and 5 for probably about 5 sets. Again, all we're doing this week is just getting back into the movements, getting our form back together and feeling good under the bar. Yo, what up? So mid set right there, I see I get a Gmail notification. Hey, turns out we don't got school today. Let's go, boys. Snow day. All right, so we just did 3 sets of 185 for 3 reps. Pretty difficult because we're still pretty out of shape from the season, but just gonna hit a 225 to make sure I still got it, and then we'll move on to squat. Alright guys, so that'll be it for today. We got some bench done, some squat done. Starting to feel good under the bar again. Hopefully it'll be about a week or two and I'll be back into the groove of things. Starting up a program which I'll have a video on within the next week. Also making a diet plan, trying to do some power building instead of just power lifting. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. And remember, the grind don't stop.